One of China's richest women, Zhang Yin, formed the company in the 1990s to collect paper from US and Europe and ship it to China, where it is recycled into corrugated carbon. This is then made into boxes that package products made from China. The company has since grown into a $1 billion enterprise. In 2006, Forbes named Zhang Yin the wealthiest woman in China. I'm getting there.
Yeah.
So maybe you can be the next richest person in your area or country by dealing in waste.